gonna have some on the water setup. So I've got this set up. It's all messed up and I'm not real happy with what it's doing. I can go to menu, sonar setup, installation, and restore sonar defaults. Yep. Go to right here and it's gonna switch, it'll switch in just a second to forward view. Go to menu, edit, not edit, overlay sonar setup, appearance, color scheme. You can do rusted steel, lava, Caribbean, that's what I'm using now. No, I'm using floodlight, I think. Caribbean's that blue one. I like this floodlight green one. Blue ice, aqua, moss is a greener color, and then you get back into your normal colors. But I have become a fan of floodlight. So go back. I just leave my color gain at default, trails off, bottom fill off, and then grid overlay. I don't like the grid. Scroll history, I leave that off. On screen controls, I leave them on, but if you want to take them off, you could. So I leave them showing, but if you hide them, then when this bottom screen goes down, see, all this here is clear. If that's something you want to see, you can do that. But I'm going to go to menu and go to edit overlay, back, go to sonar setup, appearance, or overlay data, layout, there we go. And I'm gonna leave my on-screen controls on, compass range, there you go. And just like, yeah. And then I'll just zoom her back down here to 30 and bring her right up. And now she's ready to rock. I think that's as good of a picture as you need. There's a ghost tree. Don't worry about it. Be all right. You know when the fish go into it. You know when they go out of it. You don't want to miss singing your jig. So then, that's how you do that. So let's go try to catch fish.